Good morning. Welcome to Polly's Pipeline. It is Wednesday, the 22nd of May, and I want to do a little shout-out before we get into jobs. Happy birthday yesterday to Steve Clement of Clear Channel Radio, Sharon Sullivan, who used to be at Clear Channel Radio. Happy birthday to myself on Friday. Gemini twins, here we go.
And Steve is our newest member of AARP.
Oh, that's right, when you hit 5-0.
Number 5-0.
Oh, that's right.
Let the discounts and savings begin.
Thank you, my good man. All right, let's get right down to it. Obviously, I'm wearing my little crown in celebration of Memorial Day, so I hope all of you are going to have a safe, great, long weekend. But let's get down to what's going on in town. There are job openings, there are new hires, so let me get started. Okay, we'll just start with over at Channel 5. Bridget Fairchild is pleased to announce that Brian Campbell, formerly of Fox, has been hired as a senior AE to basically replace herself as she has been promoted to LSM, which we talked about a few weeks ago. And there is a new hire over at AZTV. Dave Ware, the general sales manager, has announced that they've just hired Jason Cullen to be an AE, and he was most recently, for the past 5 years, AE at Lamar Outdoor Advertising. So that rounds out their sales staff. For any of you who are interested in a job in Tucson, there is a local sales manager's job there. The details are already printed in my pipeline. That's because Ramon. I know you're going to be hard to... Ramon Torres.
That's the Chicago in you coming out.
It is coming out. He is retiring after many years at Telemundo Tucson to handle his restaurant and spend more time with the family. So Telemundo, as you all know, is owned by Universal, who owns NBC. It's a great company. So details on Polly's Pipeline. And last but not least, Todd Tang, sales manager over at KDKP, has asked me to announce they have an AE position open. And as soon as I'm done with the pipeline, I will post the website where you can learn more about the jobs.
And Todd's a great guy.
Oh, you know,
KDKP's
you work there.
A great place. Absolutely. So.
And that, by the way, for those of you who don't know, that's a Sandusky property, and they're a really good organization.
That's right. And the office is over in Mesa.
Right. So details will be up posted in about 5 or 10 minutes. That's it. So there's openings, there's new job hires. Anything else?
Happy Memorial Day.
Oh, yeah. Happy Memorial Day, everybody. See you next Wednesday, and keep those scoops coming. Bye-bye.